UPSC examination can be challenging, but the dedication, perseverance, and the right mindset, you can achieve your goal. Hello everyone, I am Samina. Welcome to our new short video. Today we will be discuss the topic of UPSC governance. Firstly, it is important to understand what is governance. Governance is the set of structure, procedure and value that guide and manage institution, organization and communities. These are all included in the broad and important topic of governance. Here are the topics which we will be discussing today. Let's have a look. Number 1, need and importance of government policy. Number 2, effective implementation. Number 3, government intervention. Number 4, development process and industry. Number 5, important aspect of governance, transparency and accountability. Number 6, e-governance. Number 7, citizen charters. Number 8, role of civil services in a democracy. Number 9, pressure groups and formal informal association and their role in the polity. Number 10 is appointments to various constitutional post, power, function and responsibilities of various constitutional bodies. Number 11, election in India. Number 12, political parties in India. Number 13, role of pressure groups. Okay guys, in the last I want to say that UPSC examination can be challenging, but the dedication, perseverance and the right mindset, you can achieve your goal. Stay motivated and keep working hard. Okay, that's all for today. Thank you so much. All the best. Bye-bye.